A scary sight at a gas station near Cottage Grove this morning. Take a look. A car nearly fully engulfed in flames near a gas pump. Crews responded to the gas station on County Highway N and I-3990 around 9 a.m. Just 30 minutes later, the fire was put out. No injuries reported, and investigators have not released any information as to what caused that fire.